Gally. I came. So.
Sorry.
Yeah, okay. Is that why I'm here? Look, I'm sorry too, Gally.
I didn't mean to. I didn't mean it.
Yeah, I know. You never mean to, Galilea. You just do it. How are you feeling? Good.
No, not good. I'm sorry.
Have you been, I don't know, seeing someone, talking to someone?
No.
No?
No.
Gally.
Yes?
I get that you don't mean to do these things, and I get that you can't control it. I mean, Jesus, but what you can control is talking to someone, getting help. I mean, Jesus, Gally, like.
I'm sorry.
Stop saying you're sorry. It doesn't fix anything. I mean, like, we're not kids anymore. How old are you? You have to be responsible at some point for your own actions and for your own person.
I don't know what to say anymore.
You want to answer your phone? Is it important? Do you need to check in with someone? You know what? I'm out, Gally. I'm out. You know what? Stand up. I'm not done. Stand up. Back up. Keep on going. All the fucking way, Gally. I want to see your face. What have you done to yourself? So you've been eating? Are you taking care of yourself at all?
I don't know.
You don't know? How do you not know? You're the prettiest girl in our school and the smartest girl in our school, and look at you. What happened?
I don't know.
Galilea, how do you not know?
I don't know. Don't know.
Come here, sweetie. Gally, come here. Please. Gally, I forgive you. I do. I know he didn't mean to. And I forgive you. But you need to forgive yourself. Can you do that? Mm-hmm.
You're my best friend.
I love you, Gally. I love you, and I want you to forgive yourself, and I want you to get help. Can you do that, please? I need to go. Mike's waiting for me, but I... Please get some help. Okay? I love you, Gally. Bye.
Bye.